I don't use the word extra ever, but I said Florida's welcome to Florida sign is very extra compared to everybody else's welcome to the state signs. Are we leaving? Say bye-bye.
Kids out, towels on. Let's go.
As the Joker talks to us. Say sorry. Bye-bye, Grandmama. Bye-bye, Papa. Wait, bye-bye. Yeah. On our way back. It's raining.
That's okay.
That's okay.
It'll keep us warm.
Yes. Here we go. Compared to everybody else's welcome to the States. Hi.
Extravagant welcome to Florida. Florida welcomes you.
And I can tell that, like, I know that that hasn't always been there, because I remember when my family would come to visit, that was definitely not the welcome to Florida sign that we would see.
That, and you always see, like, the gift shops have the regular welcome to Florida.
Oh yeah. But yeah, so I feel like it's something relatively new too. We just passed into Florida and it's still 60 degrees outside. Like, I was excited to come back to some warmer weather, and
we're in northern Florida.
Okay.
Northern Florida sees snow occasionally.
Okay. Well, I'm hoping that it's warmer back. Caspian, where are we? Where are we? Do you see where we are? Are we at home? Do we make it home? Yeah. Are you excited to run around and go see your room?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
He does. Are you so excited? Got some sea legs or car legs? The food's in your seat. Where are we? Where are we?
Are we home?
Yeah, we got food, yeah.
Chipotle, yeah.
Oh, Mommy's gonna have to come back out and get a cup for you.
Okay. Daddy forgot which key is the door. Here we go. We're home.
We're home.